The old school, old man, Valenzek, wishing I still was back in those days, player. I'd have done a lot of things different when I played back on live. I would have done a lot more high-end raiding instead of high-end PvP. And woo! I definitely need to let somebody do the JB quest for me. Pay somebody to do it. What's that con? Could do him. We were supposed to go. My daughter works night shift. My daughter, she works night shift. She worked last night. She wanted to go. I'm resisting. She wants to go to see The Hobbit today, and I may go this afternoon. I don't know yet. I'd really like to let the crowds die down and then go, like, the day after Christmas or some shit. Gotta go see it, though. So I don't know if I'll go today or not. I still got to work on my UI and my overlay on my stream channel. I mean, on my XSplit. I just kind of threw it up. I got this new UI. Don't fail. Yay. I got my new UI, so I haven't really adjusted or... Come here. Well, fuck it. That's good enough. So I've got to do some... I'm going to take the Tupac bullshit over here. Pull that off, and I'm going to add the Twitch stream chat to it instead. I just kind of fired this up today, spur of the moment. I didn't even announce it, so nobody... Yeah, all my people would know. I just turned the stream off, so most people don't even know I'm streaming right now. Try to get my people built back up, though, where I used to have 15, 20 dedicated that would just stay in here. But that was back when we had the group, too. There we go. Need to go get more water. Be right back. Yeah, I changed UIs. I downloaded a Velios UI, and my two hotbar things there. It only had one hotbar, so, and this one but it had a separate, it was just the left side of it. So I done some adjustments on this section and added where I could put another hot bar in, and I added another piece to this UI, which gave me my double. And I got the regular inventory, but I fixed this one up. I love this. I love the, it's larger, it's easier to use my action box. So I cannot figure out how to get above each chat box to get the name to each chat box, and I about gave up on that, which I don't really mind it. It's just kind of annoying. And I'm testing this green screen. It doesn't get along well with white t-shirts. But it seems to be doing all right. I tried to unclutter my UI a little bit, you know, with the overlay and just with the green screen deal. But yeah, I'm gonna come back and take the Tupac and the little chat box family, the little tell message, and try to put the stream chat over that. Which I noticed. I mean, don't get me wrong, I love your layout. That's some serious nostalgia, the way you using that old school layout. Nothing but mad props for you for doing that. I couldn't do it. It's just, that's too old. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's fun to watch you stream with you playing in that old UI, but I just couldn't do it. Let's see if I can do that. Yeah, it's just too old school for me. Come on, that way. You got a tight looking stream. I really like it. I like the setup. It has a very cozy look to it. I mean, it does. I don't have any complaints about it. I enjoy sitting back and watching it. I've kicked back a bunch of times and just not talked in the chat or anything and just sat there and just watched it. I had a big, what's really cool to do with your stream is in the living room. I'm here. In my living room, I have a big 85-inch flat screen mounted to the wall. It's got computers and everything, and the PlayStation is hooked up to it. But I'll get on a lot of times and just fire your stream up and just let it play while I'm cooking dinner or something. It's fun to watch it on a big screen like that. Stop that. There are times I miss playing support and casters. Monks are not my favorite class. I enjoy them, but they're not my favorite class. But yeah, I do. I like your setup. I really do. And I'm being honest, I like your setup. I don't think I could do the old school UI that you run. That doesn't... Seriously? There he is. That doesn't mean that I don't enjoy watching it, because I do. That brings back a lot of memories just watching your stream. Which, you take it to the extreme. You're as hardcore as you can get. First person view a lot of times, which... God, that bugs the shit out of me. I'm more modernized with my gaming. It's kind of hard to get away from that, even if I'm playing classic EQ. I was going to start streaming on my PlayStation 4 on the big 85 in there, but It just ain't anything that's released that I actually want to play serious to stream. I don't like, one thing I dislike about it, I may play some single player stuff on it. You can't fix overlays and shit up. Alright, let's pull one of these guys. What's this guy con now? He's even. Let's pull him. Been looking at him, Yellowcon, since I've been over here. I'm gonna get him out of the way. I've never been a big console gamer. I like the old Final Fantasies. I always like playing those. Back in my younger days, and I'd like to try to get back into them, I'd like the old Armored Core games. I had a really good time playing the original Armored Core on the original PlayStation years and years and years ago. They've got a lot more, like Armored Core 4 and whatever. They're a little bit more complex, but I wouldn't mind relearning those again. But the thing about it is, with like the Final Fantasies, and I really like the Final Fantasies, is Steam's releasing them all now. So for the PC, so eventually I won't even have that on console. I'll be able to go in there and play it on the computer. What I am going to do first of the year, tax time, I've got about half of the money in a savings account now. I've kept separate. I'm wanting to spend about $3,500 on a new Alienware for in here, for my hard gaming. What's that? And quit using my shit. And I'm gonna take this computer and put it in there. So, and that might be my last upgrade for a while in here on my big computer. Yeah, I had a lot of fun playing that game with my. We used to take and put our memory cards and save our ACs and go over to LAN parties and shit where you'd head up, go one on one with other people that you'd split screen. Shit, that was fun. But just like Valen's Egg, that shit you won't never get back again. Those days are long gone. Alright, need something to pull. There's something. Come on. Oh, and what I was saying. Anyway, what I want to do is, once I get my new computer for in here, and I'm going to get this one formatted and set it all back up. And I want to play like my Final Fantasies and stuff like that on this computer in there with the 85 inch. So I'll be probably streaming that too. Yeah. Intimidate, bitch. Oh. What is that? Oh, no. We're not pulling a Sea Slayer. Come on. is quality and the microphone compared to the music sound, everything okay? Anything too loud? Not loud enough? No, Sue Slayers. I don't want that Sue Slayer either. Here we go. What's that? Good. All right. You have no idea. Well, you probably do have an idea how hard you have to work to get the damn resolution right and the sound. Everything has. It just takes for flipping ever to get it set right. I don't realize how hard it is to keep up with chat playing a melee. Fear cotton. Hang on, I'll get with you in a minute. I've been thinking about trying to get back into some DayZ too. I played it when it first come out on Steam, and it was actually pretty fun. Well, that's one of the issues that I had. With a lot in the room, I'm still having trouble. Oh, he's gotta go. And I get gated out. Well, he has to go. That kicks me. Let me see something. See if I can show you. I just got nothing super special about my UI. Let me see if I can find, what's this? Let's see here. I'm trying to find something to where it's set. I think I've got everything for my other game set for the... Alright, well, let's do this then. Out of camera. I'll show you what I'm talking about. See in the back how it's set up. This is without taking the green away. But when I turn the lights on, you can see that where I've taped it together behind me. So, that's the reason I keep it dark in this room anyway. There we go. I keep it dark in here anyway, because I like it. The chat boxes are not no big issue. I mean, they're really not. I've done grown to where I'm used to them now. I'm sure I may sit down with it later this afternoon and do some lighting testing and try to adjust it. The problem that I was having was I could get it during the daytime where it would be a good UI, a good green screen. But then when it got dark, it would go to acting the fool again and you'd start seeing glitches. And I could never get the night-day coordination right. At least if I can find a damn loc or cab again, because I've got to run back. You see, you can see on my shirt. I don't know if it's showing up on there, but I think it's just white. It's got like gray. I don't know what you want to call it. Like it's a fud or a film. So I still got to work on it. Let me see. I need a lake. I don't get that image. Gotta get a lope for cab. Let me see. Where are you, cab? Yep. Where's the cab? Alright, let's get rid of this one. God damn it, I just need a loke. Let me see here. Has this got loke? Here we go. Shit. 6,500 by negative 66. Hoping I'm going the right way. I don't know a whole lot about Canard, to be honest with you. I've got most of my HP in the mainland. I've done like Warslick, down there and over there. That's about the extent. I mean, I've leveled in Frontier Mountains and some in Skyfire, but not a lot. Ill Omen has hardly gotten any attention from me at all. So I don't know anything about Lake of Ill Omen. Odd, ain't must be a lot of people on today. Your account seems a little low. -63 by -67. Once I get back, I may shut stream down a little while since a lot of people are not on, and work on my green screen a little bit more. I gotta test colors with it too, cause it glitches a lot with when I wear white shirts. Alright, let's see where I need to go here. No. God damn, which way is it? Yeah, I have no idea where I'm at. I I got 21 out of it, so wasn't a total loss. Where's the giant fort on this thing? Alright. Wow, I'm at the other end of the zone. And I'm heading the wrong way. Assuming, oh, my shit settings back too. Gotta head that way. All right, now I know where I'm at. Watch your tongue, I'll have it come from your head. Save your life by keeping whispers unsaid. Gotta get out of the Venge Sevenfold too, but not out here. I'm in something else for listening to. Your flames will come up out in chaos. Bringing daylight to the night. Yeah.